more armor than I remembered it. Huh, this thing is a lot bigger than I remembered.
Your phone work in here? Mine don't.
You changed around some stuff.
I am just paying and tying. Alright. So I'm chucking an invite.
I'm already inside your trailer. I'm just like,
I'm chucking the invite to the thing.
What thing?
This thing. Okay.
Okay. I'm trying to join it, but it's not letting me. Go on. There we go. Join. 2 of 4 players. Already in. And now I'm in too. Well, no, just me and you. Jesus.
I'm guessing you're shooting them.
Get in a buggy. One of you's driving, the other's on the machine gun.
There's a machine gun like right there and you get the shooter.
Sweet.
Blaine County. They've been moving supplies by heavy lift chopper and cargo plane. We don't know where the money comes from or where this is meant to go, but we don't like it one bit. The organization's been blocking off roads. You'll need to utilize all terrain types and be fast while you're doing it. The buggy there should fit those needs. Accounts definitely wants it back, so be careful of it. First shipment is in the air. Go out into the desert and I will update you on the flight paths and ping you their location when we have it.
Destroy them.
Shoot
it. Very weather or
flying close to the ground in order to avoid military radar.
Jesus.
Sorry. This is fun. Session did.
I was taking down the buzzard first, so they won't try to destroy us.
You shooting it?
Yeah, I heard
that. Hey, no, it doesn't even look like you're shooting it.
I'm hitting it.
Oh, yeah. We got it in. One more shot, it's down.
Well done. Now get to the airstrip. We've had word that a cargo plane is prepping for takeoff.
A cargo plane? It's either gonna be a Titan or an actual cargo plane.
Oh.
Because if it's an actual cargo plane, it can fit the aerial.
I think it's gonna be a Titan. I'm guessing it's gonna be a Titan since this is Meriwether type stuff. It might be a cargo plane though.
Actual big ass motherfucking cargo plane.
Yeah. And it is a Titan.
Yep. Nice.
I shot the guys out.
Great work. You've got a new point on your GPS. Meriwether are flying close to the ground in order to avoid military radar.
There we go.
Neither. Meriwether Titan. Jeez.
It's flying low and it is well protected, but you are going to bring it down.
These planes are slow.
Yeah.
I have. I got you, brother. Just keep shooting it no matter what, dude. Yeah, that's
good job.
I know. Amazing.
Yes, just perfect. Oh no.
Nailed it.
Perfect. That's a rock.
Don't say a word.
Sir.
Oh.
Huh.
There's the final target. Take down the cargo bomber. Salvage team will handle the rest.
Get it. Behind the tree. I'm hitting it.
We did it.
Shut up.
Yep.
Hey, how dare you?
Well, this was easy. I put it on hard mode. Oh, we nearly did it.
Yes, very, very close now. Ooh, here, look. It looks like a Mustang. And now it looks like... well, you know, a shot up Mustang.
Oh, 13k from that.
Yeah,
what'd you get?
13k.
Yeah.
13914 or something like that. Nope, 110.
910, not 110. Okay.
Well, hello there, everybody. Meet me.
Good job.
I woke up at 4 in the morning, like, what the fuck am I doing up so much? What am I doing up? What am I doing up? What am I doing
up? Gee, I'm playing a video game with somebody in Australia at 2:22 a.m. in the middle of the night.
Because...
I'm nocturnal.
Yeah.
I'm a vampire.
Exactly.
I live in darkness.
Exactly.
I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
I'm Batman. Shooting down the cockle bobs.